I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
And I actually honestly think that rabbits are the most sustainable type of meat that you can raise on your homestead for your family. So your husband butchers a rabbit and he brings it in for dinner and he hands it to you. What on earth are you supposed to do with it? Well, I'm going to teach you how to cut this up, okay? Well, the first thing that I want to tell you is there is a big difference. This is what a skinned rabbit looks like. And the parts of the rabbit that you are going to use in your recipes are the back legs, the front legs, and then inside here is a really nice piece of meat in like the back. It's like the back. This flap here is the what holds the abdomen together. And it's up to you whether or not you want to keep that on here, but generally I cut that off.